Let me repeat the question once again. Here is the position. It is white's turn. Imagine you're playing a game and you need to play the move. So there is nothing special into this position. It's just a very ordinary middle game position, a rather opening position. I've selected it, you know, rather randomly, because again, the same system of thinking is applicable throughout the whole game. It doesn't matter. So just imagine you're playing a game. How would you play here? And most importantly, how would you decide which move is the best? Now please write in comments your opinion. Which move would you play here? What do you think? There are a couple of things you can do. For instance, white can try to build up the strong center, play an e4 and preventing black from this advancement. White can develop the bishop or maybe make castle and then start the pawn assault on the queen side. White can do something else, like try to bring the knight to the weak square through the h4 to f5, or maybe expand on the queen side. And even one student suggested an interesting idea, knight takes e5 followed by bishop to b4, which is a sudden and interesting tactics. So what do you think? Okay, I see a couple of ideas. Bishop e2, long castling, bishop d3, and some other moves. Indeed, all of them are following some chess rules that we all know. But how to choose the best move? I see that most of you suggest the move bishop d3, and it is very pleasant for me to see. It means that you have probably studied some of my courses, and you not only have studied it, but you also, most importantly, implemented it. Because in the opening, you need to develop the pieces. That's the first task you need to think about. With that in mind, when there is a position like that, you need to look at the piece which is undeveloped. Currently, this is the light squared bishop, and you need to try to develop it. Following the principle of maximum activity, you need to put it to the most forward available square, therefore to place the bishop to d3. That was played in the game. Here, black can't win the piece after e4, because white can grab the knight on the f6 and then win the pawn. Therefore, the bishop d3 move works. This is again another game of Kramnik. Well, please think about it and also tell me your opinion. Which move would you play here as black? Again, there are a couple of ideas. You can take on d4, you can maybe move the knight somewhere to f5, to c6, you can play a6. B6, I mean, a lot of moves you can really play here, maybe move the queen somewhere. So lots of things are available. And I'd like to know your opinion. Which move is the best here? And let me tell one more thing. In this position, you can play various moves. And of course, the position remains to be relatively equal. Unless you do something completely stupid, but hopefully you won't. Anyway, only one move here follows the basic principles, and that's why it is correct. The other alternatives are not losing, but they are not the best either. And that's why I want to highlight that you should not play those, you know, mediocre moves. You should go for the best. And in order to get the best move, you need to keep focus on the right thing, on the base principles. Okay, I see a lot of moves suggested. Queen b6, knight to c6, c takes d4, b6, queen c7, a lot of moves. Okay, well, let's once again come back to the beginning. In the opening, you need to develop the pieces. First of all, you need to develop minor pieces, bishops and knights. That's what you should be thinking about during a game of chess. At the beginning stage, in the opening. With that in mind, in this position, black has only one minor piece undeveloped, which is the bishop, and you need to develop it. The most straightforward way to do it, and the only easy way to do it, is to play b6, following with bishop to b7 on the next move. That's what Kramnik did, and that is the best move indeed. Again, you just keep focus on the right thing, on the development in an opening, and that's all. And you will be able to find right moves very, very easily.